Manafort is an easy target, if I can use that term. He has clearly been an agent of foreign governments. They have paid him huge amounts of money. And the chances are he hasn't appropriately registered as an agent. And so there's a technical violation that they could get him on. And that may be what they're going after, and then one of his aides. But as far as the White House, not a chance. And there's, again, an op-ed today in the newspaper about what the president's power is. He can grant a pardon to everybody involved in this thing if he wants to. And there's no such thing as the president obstructing justice if he talks to one of his people in the Justice Department. They're part of the administration's force. That's his side of the aisle under the Constitution. So this whole thing has got to be shut down, and I think they've got what they call the fruit of the poisonous tree. We had that in law school. You learn that when the source is tainted, then everything that comes out of that source is tainted. And that Fusion GPS dossier is tainted. And the source of the money coming from the Democratic Party makes it tainted. It isn't a clear, independent dossier. And this means that every indictment, like the of General Flynn, that came out of that source is tainted. And they've got to quash any indictments or any interrogatories that result from that. And so most of that stuff's going to get shut down. And I just believe the president has got to shut this thing down. It's a distraction. He is chief executive officer of the United States of America. He's got to do the nation's business. We are faced with crucial things around the world. We have several areas of conflict that he's got to deal with. And we have huge matters at home that have got to get our nation moving. We cannot have this destruction. And I think he has every right to shut Mueller down and say, you've gone as far as you need to. And I have instructed my Justice Department to close you down. He can do it. And he also, you know, the article today of a couple of lawyers was saying he can grant a blanket pardon for everybody involved in everything and say, all right, I pardon them all, you know, case closed, it's all over. And I think that's what he needs to do. And I think we will see. It may not be till the first of next year before he gets to it, but he's got to shut this thing down. He's just got to.